Hi, as an operator, it's important that you keep your eyes on your surroundings and your task at hand, and not only stare at your panel. To help with that, we can utilize the beep and tolerance settings, which I will show you how to set up now. In your panel, you enter the main menu, your tool settings. In the top of your screen, you have the tolerance settings. Here we can set the tolerances for cross slope, height, and side. For this exercise, we will look at the height tolerances. We enter them by pressing the pen on the right-hand side of the screen. Here you can see that we can change the band of the red, green, and blue height tolerances, as you can also see on the right-hand side. For this exercise, we will activate the beep on the red band, as you can see, and we have the volume settings here. We will select high. And now we will go out to the run screen and demonstrate how it looks. So now, when I'm in my blue band, there is no sound. And when I lower my bucket, I come into the green band, still no sound. And if I keep lowering it until I hit the red band, you will hear that it starts beeping. And when I raise my bucket again, and I hit the green band, the beep stops. And that is how you can utilize beep and tolerance settings to keep focus on your work. Thank you for watching.